As field biologists, we spend a lot of time analyzing data, a lot of time in our office, and what we live for is getting out, getting off-road.
So it's not uncommon for us to travel 50, 60 miles in a single day. Sometimes we're on public streets and other times we're on back roads, off-roads. The Atlanta Coyote Project is us as biologists who are interested in studying the biology and natural history of coyotes as they have moved into the southeastern United States.
And these coyotes are really secretive. Just going out and trying to find a coyote is virtually impossible. Plus, they're crepuscular, dawn and dusk, and nocturnal.
Today we're out checking cameras. We have cameras all over the metro area of Atlanta, so really along a 50 kilometer transect. And so we're going all over. We're going in urban areas, we're going in rural areas.
The tire Chris and Larry are tracking coyotes on is the Continental TerrainContact AT, a premium all-terrain, all-season tire designed for crossovers, SUVs, and light trucks. With the durability to conquer dirt, gravel, and grass, it features Traction Plus technology, which provides improved traction and durability, better grip on wet roads, and quiet road noise.
Once we get a vehicle to a certain spot, then we usually have to hike in a ways. Coming up on a camera trap is kind of like Christmas. As you know, there's going to be presents, and you're waiting to see what they are, and it's exciting. I mean, it really is exciting.
We sometimes refer to it as peering into the secret lives of coyotes.
You get this snapshot, literally, of their lives.
We really can learn more about the habits of these animals, where they live, when are they having pups, what are they eating, where are they living, so all of these kinds of things.
Every once in a while you get one of these nuggets. You get
coyotes with pups.
What we see on the cameras aren't just coyotes. We also see fox, possums, lots
raccoons, river otters,
barred owls, great blue herons, snapping turtle. So we found some surprising things to most people. Everyone thinks they're out stalking and hunting in packs, and we've shown that this is not the case. We need to embrace living with wildlife. As the world becomes more urban, these animals that have learned to adapt to urban situations are going to be the main wildlife we see.
This project is ongoing for the foreseeable future, and so we have lots more miles to drive in the coming years.